Hello, Nora Tribe and Dinobots alike, and welcome back to another Horizon Forbidden West Let's Play. Gonna jump right into it today. Don't know what we're gonna be doing. Don't know if we're doing story or if we're gonna what we're gonna be doing, but we'll figure it out. There was a... Ooh. I also just downloaded Intermission, the or Intergrade, whichever one it's called, for Final Fantasy VII. It was on sale, so I decided to get that bad boy. Go to Eclipse Hideout Coordinates. Okay. Find the core. Isn't it complete? If it's blue, it's complete. No, if it's green, it's complete. So, let's do this one. Let's see what happens here. Try to get another, what are these things called? Cauldron? Ooh, is that a charger? That is a charger. I need one.
Does it? Let's see if you can help me find those rations Runda needs.
The rations? What are we looking for? Alright, okay. We'll go to that unknown campfire up here. Come on. All right, here we go. Okay. Oh. Level 13, so not bad. What's this over here? Leaf Lasher. I can override a Leaf Lasher? Oh. Can I ride a Leaf Lasher? What is that bad boy? Thank you. guess they're not, Well, it looks like this one's activated. Not sure what's in this one, but we'll figure it out.
Should be able to hack this open.
Cold in you. The fire hack. Oh, the campfire is way up here. Past it. Oh well. Too late now. There is a big scale. Like, the scale of these buildings is just humongous. That doesn't look ominous. Let's see what's in here. It's been a while since I've played Horizon. I mean, I know if you're watching on YouTube, it's if you're following on YouTube.
Cable seems sturdy enough. Maybe this wasn't such a good idea. Here we go again. A different path.
Of course. Dude, the scale of these cauldrons is just humongous. It's like you can't even fathom. Ooh. Fun. I meant to hit R1 anyway, and actually hit R2.
Should be able to get across if I hack that node near the gap.
Why, thank you, Aloy, for the hint. Because I didn't know the big red light was the way to get across. What is back this way? What do we have here? Maybe this is like a secret room. I don't think this is the way to go. According to the map, it looks like it's back to the... Or maybe not. Why can't I zoom in anymore? So maybe this is the way to go. Let's head back this way. Right. Oh, this is a dead end.
I'll have to find a different path.
All right, let's find a different path. There's just like a huge, huge scale to these buildings, like these cauldrons. It just is unmatched in most other games. Like I think it's huge.
Damn, more machines.
I'm sure there'll be some Nathan Drake shenanigans to get to the other side. Oh, hello. You look like my ticket.
Looks like this is where I get off.
Why do I do that? Okay, let's do the shredder. Break the button. If I break the button, I think I'm screwed. Okay. Nice. Here. Is it just the... Ah. At least they somewhat made it worth my time to travel all the way up here. In the water. Water broke my fall.
Always being moved to the back of this corridor. That has to be the core.
Ooh. Boy. Okay. Well, let's... So, what do we got around? Down there.
I should be able to climb these vents if I time it right.
Yes, if you time it right, Eloy. What's in here? It's blue? Ooh, blue. Yes. So let's what's over the other way? What, I feel like I'm missing something over there. Aloy's parkour is on point. Parkour! Ooh, that's an enemy. You're not able to go there? Oh, well, that's a long way down. Okay, so I think we're gonna go this way. I think I say this every time I come into these cauldrons, but it definitely gets like the Matrix vibes.
They
like
close now. Great.
Yeah, but they'll open back up anyway. Right? There we go. There you go. Not a big deal, Aloy. Not a big deal. Nice. Mechanical muscle. Which I think I'm running low on. Ooh. Yeah, definitely getting Matrix vibes. Like Matrix Revolutions and Reloaded vibes. Although, I know we don't really talk about those, but, you know. Good job, Aloy. Alright, Aloy.
Maybe I can use that arm to get across.
Yeah, that big old arm? Yeah, okay. Thought I saw some leap lashers around here somewhere. Where'd they run off to? Ooh, ah, uh-oh. by. Maybe it wasn't. I thought I saw leaf lashers over here. Maybe I'm just remembering wrong, or I don't know. I really thought they were leaping. What's in here? Anything? No? You were just there to try to.
Jumping onto that arm should be easy enough.
Easy enough, yes. So we're going down this way. Okay, there's that. What's over here? We got a small supply cache. So what's... Okay, wait. So can I lower this shield? Or is that... And what's this for? Is this like a secret? Like what... So that leads into the same room. Okay, so I was able to... So I was doing a little bit sneaky. It's like an alternate way into that room. It's fine with me. Seemed a little bit more sneaky. Hiding behind them, corpse of your buddy.
fighting.
Thank you for checking. I mean, it's a little bit, but... Ooh, buddy. Got some stuff. Got some stuff. Alright, so... Try to grab some more,
Those metal carriers can get me closer to the core. But how do I reach them?
Okay. I thought there was a green. Did I get that already? There it is. I thought I'd seen something. Alright, so which way am I going? This way? Override the big red light. All right, so I need to get on one of those. Okay, So... Oh, I see now.
Could try getting to that arm below.
No, I want to get... Alright, come on, Aloy. Get over. Aloy pass by. Okay. I've already been here, or is this another area? I don't know, honestly. Ooh, this is new. Yeah, definitely not. I haven't been over here. I just don't think I have.
I should be able to hitch a ride on this metal carriage.
Take me to your leader. Take me, do your leader.
I made it this far. Just have to hold on a little longer. I'm gonna have to get off this thing soon. Those arms can help me reach the core. Just have to get to them.
Cool. What are they making? Like I'm assuming they're making Dinobots. Go, Aloy, go. Hey, bearded. That's okay, you can lurk. I am totally okay with you lurking. Hello. Crap, I missed it. Okay, let's see. Aloy, why will you not jump on the metal carrier? Do I need to, like... Do I need to, like, rope him? Okay. Dude, she is. Or she's shaking. Done a lot of climbing.
Those machine overrides.
Okay. Where am I going? Not back that way. Aloy, come on. She starts freaking me out when she does stuff like that. Man, I know a boss fight's coming up. It's giving me a bunch of cure stuff. Overriding tool recharging. I've never noticed that before.
I've never seen machines stored like that. At least it's deactivated for now.
What is that doing? Creepy little thing. What am I doing here?
There's the core. Now I just need to access it.
What is it making? And why does it sound like a pig? Time for some pork.
Guess I'm not getting those overrides without a fight.
Oh yeah, definitely a white one. Right in the nostril. Or right in the mouth. What are you weak against? Yeah. You're weak against water.
I can keep going.
Yeah, I know you can, Aloy. Y'all are mean. Y'all. Get what's over here, please. Thank you. Eat it in there in the face. Ah, there's a big guy. Dude, y'all are. Eat it. Just eat it. Ooh, right in the mouth. What just happened? Ooh, what? Gotcha. Come on, baby. Purge water here soon. Dude took it in the face. These guys. Alright. Come on, my man. Open your mouth. Open. Open. Almost. Come on. Open up. Open up.
Looks like Hephaestus has been upgrading the Cauldron security grid.
Trying to gather all my stuff. All the collectibles, because I probably just used them all. Oh, what do we have here? Ooh, nice. There's another one. A little disappointing. I thought there'd be boxes and stuff laying around, but I guess not. Okay. Let's do it.
Time to get some machine awards.
There we go. Got it. And the wide maw. Wait a minute. God, I got 21 points. There was another area. Like, there was another red thingy that I could have probably looked at.
With the data I got from that core,
can I go back down? That sucks. Oh well.
Should be able to override scroungers now.
Should be in the key phrase. Looking aggressive.
One of them's on the same side. At least for a while.
Go get him. Got him. Alright, got him. Hi, Black... Oh. Bye, bro. Okay. How about no? Okay. Don't wanna buy followers and stuff. I don't think I need to. I think my personality sells me. Sorry, bud. Is this a different? I don't think this is where I came in at, is it? Alright, well. Well, maybe it is where I came in at. Alright, Charger, let's go! Manual save. All right, what's next? This Shadow of the Wet in the West, go to the Eclipse Hideout. We might be able to do that. Spine Break, that's the what's the other one? Alright, so we did Tau, we did Mew. There's one that just isn't activated. It's this one here. Gemini. Gemini is not activated. Yoda. It's a stone crest, okay. Bulwark. So all this area up here. This all looks a lot higher. Crushes. So we gotta go past the bulwark for that one. Let's stick down here for right now, because that's where we're at. Let's see what we have here, Shadow of the West.
turn this one off, bro. This is way out here. Going. Let's keep going this way. Goats. Or rams, sorry. Oh, well. I went right by it, but that's okay. We're just gonna keep heading on.
Save these for when I need it.
Yeah, well. We're gonna need it here, probably pretty soon. What is that? Acid bristleback. Ooh. Not draw too much attention to ourselves.
These are right. Coordinates Bezra gave his henchmen from the Daunt. Time to see what the Eclipse are up to. Eclipse. We need to get into those ruins and find out what they're up to. There's people here. Utaru, are they being forced to excavate these ruins?
Maybe. Nice.
I saw you.
You didn't. You didn't see me.
Those machines look like they've been overridden. I better be careful.
What if I override them first? Or next? Okay, so there's a guy there. Point.
I have to hunt some scrappers if I want to fix the override for them.
Thank you.
there.
Alright, got him. I've come to alert to... Gotcha. Well, I'm glad you guys are here to lurk. Appreciate you guys. Ooh, hello. I appreciate the lurk alert.
I'll need this.
Yeah, you will. All right, time to grab the gun. Big old gun. Looks like a big old base. Come on, Aloy.
That's all of them. Now, I need to get into these ruins. Stop whatever this Viz was doing.
That's all of them? That could be more than that.
Hey! I can help you get in.
Or can you now? Well,
let's
then.
Let's talk.
Yes, let's talk. In a minute. Let me pick up my stuff first.
It won't open from this side. It's got some kind of special lock. Eclipse, bastards. Good riddance!
Ooh.
So, Ezra found an actual fortress to hole up in.
Listen. If you're here to stop them, you could sneak in from the upper scaffold. We haven't reinforced all of the southern wall yet. Vezra's holed up on the other side of the pit.
Who are you? And the others?
I'm Yev. All of us are Utaru. The Eclipse have been prowling the borders of Plainsong, snatching up anyone they can.
The bastards.
Worked you to death if you hadn't shown up.
So the Eclipse abducted you?
Yeah. I was out, exploring a couple weeks ago when they caught me.
Exploring?
Well, more like wandering and looking for scraps. Plainsong isn't such a fun place to be right now. Not much food. Not much to do. Of course, it's 1,000 times better than this cesspool. Next time, I'll stay closer to home.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, probably a good idea.
The others ran off. Will they be okay?
They'll run straight for Plainsong. No guarantees, but they'll probably make it. I'd be more worried about the ones still inside. They'll either be working or penned up.
I'll keep an eye out for them. Any idea what's waiting for me inside?
Eclipse goons, killer machines, dangerous weapons from the old ones.
What kind
of
weapons?
Okay, well, you know.
You think they'd tell me? I was lucky to go a day without a beating. The leader's always droning on about wielding the ancient power of death.
That sounds bad. You should probably head back.
And miss my chance to deliver some payback? I want to help.
Then stay here and let me handle the fighting.
Okay. This is Aloy's hand.
They'll be grateful to see a friendly face.
Aloy's hand gestures. I love them.
Luck be with you then. Guess I'll just sit back and enjoy the show.
Oh, he's not. He's definitely going to get himself captured or something.
Am I the one to hold this crown of ash and salt? Their kindness calls to me. I have to block it out. My voice has grown so somber.